girl's gonna get burnt just sitting there.
It's cloudy.
Yeah, help your sister.
Ouch.
Mara.
She's a big girl. She can do it herself.
You know that doesn't actually protect you.
So glad I brought you out here to witness the wonders of Mother Nature. You can get it back once the tent's done.
Are you serious?
Yes! It's not a one-person job, Mara.
Guys, there's some girls back there.
Right. It's yours.
Thank you.
It's yours. Are we good?
Yeah, we're
good.
Good. Thanks, man.
Beautifuls, good night, you.
Right.
And you.
Right, Dad.
Right. Love you. What?
So he comes across this clearing, right, and he walks into the middle of it, and it's this really nice chair. It's like creepy kind of business chair, but like it's really nice.
Hey, your mum. It's not like you have yours, Pierce. Right. Get back to Dad, Rose. How old are you? Old enough. Come with.
Hey.
I'm good with pain.
Stop.
Hi. Mom?
What happened?
I think I got sunburned.
How did that happen?
Just it. Are you alright? Rose? At least you're tan like Mum always did, and you're not gonna heal like me and Dad. I just miss her. Sorry. They suit you. Can you do mine?
It'll hurt.
I'm good with pain.
Gotta be quiet though, because Dad's sleeping. Yep. Deep breath in. And out.